masinagange abatama nyira masinagange ndi sekahangire jamada yero yero abawene songa ni jambaye sore ore songa hi ndi kuri headmaster ngate king command government tungeresa era government nje mwana hina abandi bali hoza nge higamboti this is the aided government aided waki uhola hino na hira ese hulu ange ndira hulira olwe songa ndi muwabo abali hulira nindi muhuru nimbla diguli nimbla diploma nibenda majembla yo nibenda police jirombla yo nibenda asome sanga rombla mo nibenda abasanga mbla mo eso usungu wango una hola mumanyire nina so nita somana ehina hola muhimanyire nanyiga natabana ngena ehin bayino osatu mwezi jingwa olile hi olile ramo omulembe ugogula soma yele bizu byali ola hina ndi osuwa ola hi nindi tatataganya omulembe gulingo kusoro hulima kusoro ugenda kusoro hoholera koleta haba tulo mahatuno ngena Esho hudat kulihone bisomoze wa oba kulihone bihole musombero mlo banyireti kuli sekutare nje head teacher anabiyolebo kwa aba ne bisomoze wa musombero mlo kwa bisoro hisen hwishni hwikhala era head teacher anahole hi anabiyolebo kwa aba ne bihusubiro hola ngena mu moni ibazungu laba bati future plans waire ndi mu makoni future plans efumbiro egumango nolomo tuna hole hina ona hole ahasembele ndala mbalo mache hino nari mu mutu mbere ngano ibalanga omwami oboli by the time when he was in Mulangi I was there as a parent I gave him many advice to develop that school that knowledge I have brought it here to see that number of Mulangi so can you do what? No. Nero mwanika mayero. Since he left Mulangi, I don't think. Mwesi mwili wa nyole. Mulangi ndulu ya wanga. Ne omwana siwe paha. Aba dola ngati oyoge paha hile. Omwana gali Mulangi. Gahe na usitema. Gahani ndomere. Ewana hayana mupla imari. Omwana wala atie. Msini ya. Chitu mila chitu shetu. Songa. Awa sayo kukile. Hundobo hulobo se. Kuchuse. Let us change our mindset. Uwane taba anga kukangirele la. Nga peta kumusa ya lombi honga. Why? Roji uja mofisi. Olombi nofisi. Nokti ina hu. Hu polisi. Nimu usonga. Let us respect our teachers. We're respecting our semester. As a man, you mean that the world let us respect teachers. We're respecting Ahina, our semester. Sungira Sunga, Hanu Wendo Sumas of Langi, our Sahaba Sumesa, Wangi Mono. Unga, our semester, El Mono. Badimu to Alamunima, Badimu Sumesa, and I'll be afraid. What do you want to have? It is about a bad. But I do have a semester, or Mr. Messer than Muduha. Or when Maduka, or when the old Maduka home semester. Yes, you mean no. Now, let me talk to the
Gabo. I shall put to San Alonso, they have an anger. Make Irene.
President tuwe fana banika tuloma ati husomere werere ni ndikola ngakola kumenya tumsajola mugesi Tegi manali kutungalaka temi ya haji no josi josi. Gola na gola, nini kabo galo maji. Gaba mune shigambo mwene shalomi nesine umeruli mi. Ati katu teka. Nga haina haino kututekefo uholile kutie, kulino kuwa bagesi. Kulino kuwa bagesi. Na kusawa ino kuna baati, bali kulo maji shindamo chitu ngambaga na kusoma. Nibali, ebala, nibali kutu sunga. Ebieta ako, kubanga na programa primary school, nje, elala husome weni tabeti njeni singa. Mu Butaleja district, njele ya kumasume laka hula gati, eh? Esho nduli ingile? Nduli ingile? Nga hanishitule etele, nga hitule etele nganu. Bitu bili bili, fawe ne tufu na asa lengo fuhu jile nganu na kuwale, o dawlu wale. Mundi, kujuka administration yosi yosi, kujuka wasome sa yosi yosi, kujuka misto deke ni komitie yosi yosi, na kudanya hine somelo, na ukula hina. Oba, kujine kuonge lemo, au muti ino, muso melo, nje hila vitu vitule teseni, mugu upini ndo maloma. Nje hitule etile, eida onalo meti, kujuke, oba kubingo misto denge, Oba kumusigase, oba kumujose. Ne, evi na mwemo, fame nifu na mwemo. Bila waso vina mwemo gani? Jai gimi de hova la anga, muti mwenge mwemo. Kofu mwabe ne musare mwo, mwenga wa sae fave ni mwole shina. Siku ende, no, esendi uskuru management committee. Ne, siku ende, kuhi hala hahiru, ahafuke somelo, na hapiti ye, haba sae ni mwula mwo. Eda chakimi de hovalo mahuti, hafula anga wa sae wesi wesi. Kwezi kwezi na kwezi kwezi kunabange umusinda alo ulaname ni shukuru maka hula shina
ulaname kala kwekala oliangodi somele ya government ehigambo aided government school mosha ule no ne somele ya government aided itagenti government ya hunga ho tongesi ka hunga ho bore ka hunga ho onwezi ka hunga ho njolo hiba Nena hani yaba nabalingano befwe ngolengera nga government yoka tijeba neyipa erowe ewo woloje David tumino bitretro ukambwe sindifa wafano ube mufesi bitretro ukambwe nine kwalo mu kusinga ho ngano sibuja kuhirisa endowosa egwagango omutindo kukulutango mu Butaleja We are not going to accept ali nendo wosa iye Owa inebebe binga anatwa gane nano Aja kutwa gana kwa hao na watu wanga Kale El setana imba hubili sa kute ebe samba na befe Esho hubili kubeba kozi kwa hata sora ukola Sona ve na habesa hano Aho kutangwana Njolumbalo meye unakunuro enywe Kalobu gambo kono mireho uungi ale Mokaba manangi abe nenywe.
My mayor, thanks so much for that education.
Kute RDC, you start antagonizing performing schools. And the school where you were a teacher and you failed the records are there. Ngahani omutu shoyo kumulo wohesa hinanga de bunyole amma mwana mu bunyole osomera mu bunyole amma mu mwana amma mwana
ana tusumbuira ki
atine let him go you will come back when he has learned now in addition ali honorera his excellency the good man ali honorera ululu ali honorera his excellency ululu bana ba head teachers was they are voters If we start touching the head teachers, he's now antagonizing the votes of His Excellency, the good man. Kali, sinalo mebi. Nitina huna pologoma as a teacher, as a head teacher. Na pologoma, eva esomero. Eriho agene nilikola kusingire by the way it's one of the oldest schools ngano munyole ne kwa agene somero lino likuye we have these teachers have come up it is hard basai chizi uinyo okungwa mwifoni hitamba ulai wafuno mtu nindi onahole hina onangilo mutindo nga muguru sishangu neni ufuno denge gangilo mutindo so kunale hangu then that is it good.
It is retiring seriously. Last year, first grade, you have been a teacher. What am I trying to mean? In most cases, when we have such people, never move to defend our results. Kwetanga nyo over supporting to reach at the climax. Now, you sing out now, Rom Gudulo. About when Apollo Goma, what is appointing Odenge? You are disappointing yourselves because I'm 100% sure. Ntaba na Odenge wa somera ngano nzwa ne bali batono. Aba na staff ba na Apollo Goma wa somera ngano nzwa ne bali batono. Ni munamu frustrating. They will transfer their children to other school where they think students can, pupils can pass. Nani mwengano? Baje neba somesa. Neba nahe na husomeso mahogu uja. Mafune first grade hiviri. Ni wanafune first grade hiviri. Kunawe ane uholanguru uhola museke endre. Teru huwone basi ni jigenda huno. Niki sombaba na efeji jigirangena. E Kampala. As if we don't have secondary what?
Mbogima
but the reason as to why. Is it not why you take our children to Kampala? It's because. Siwe sika maso meroka hii. Right now, Butaleja, who has come from Meroganga?
Mabiri.
Who is still in the summer of Iranga, Meron? And Mango, is it Mango Grape? Mango Groove. Njaga, you must Njaga Tunga and Biri Yeo. Who is still in Hangunyola? Ni Hangunyono. Now, I remember who is disorganizing Hangunyono. Nimunangwengano. Namja mulumba hamunye hina. Shall we kunarufate in ingre? Esonge kima efenke district ni hugene husonge ya ukedi college. Okwi hili saba tuwabo hungamba hilo bali ya ukedi college. It is true. Ukedi koji ne rova bara. But should we risk and allow those people basara huwa ade hukuru hulara? Na bata wanga na progome rova. Wosa jinyole mahati wosa wale hina. Batungeli efe. So as a district, should we risk and sit? Kwa wananga no degeno tandoho mutulu gunya. Kuna wo heneresa ni mwumbile ngano. We shall not have performance in Butaleja. So I'm calling upon abasaibe na progoma. Abasaibe na Biganda. Abasaibe na maizimasa. Na progoma sehiri ya batu. Sehiri ya batu na progoma. Eza kesuwe na wanyofringa unumuwa na someranga no. Eliyava mwazifuazi budamba. Eriya ba mwazifuwa jitororo population nukwe yonge rangano mtaro sataba nabe mweboka but it's as a result of the grades eji ringano so nikene le sendo mayange
first grade eji bangano
nikene le sendo mayange ninaoli ringano mbwene jihara neta asikiria efomu usiramu kuline hifi balanga sharia
I would only like on behalf of all these members here that whoever's here kindly join us to clap for God. That clap, like our Reverend Father has said. Thank you so much. My name is Mudanga Francis, who happened to be the chairperson of Hasaya CC. But when we had Mr. Odenge's arrest, indeed we were touched. Some of us left this place past 8 p.m. But I believe as we are going back today, Every head teacher is going further than he came. Because we had come. I don't know. You know when he went to see. We are thinner than normal, you know. But we have heard from various speakers. We are encouraged.
Please.
you join me that we clap thrice. Asante sana. Yongeza tena. Mara ya mwisho. Thank you. With that, okay, let me take this honor to
we have that welfare. Number one, when these people were not on the payroll, I agreed with you before the district gave these people jobs. They were teaching. And the money that the parents were giving, it's what we're using for paying this people. Not until in the regime of Honorable Bore, is when they got a job. I got relieved. Can we clap for the chairman? Thank you so much. People's teacher welfare. The bread that they get. It's from that man. The children who fall sick, your parents, you are here. Many of you have taken your children in the hospital. When they fall sick, I don't have a vehicle in the school. I get a boda. I take children to the hospital. Most of you have got your children in Uganda. And that's what that money does. Some of you have paid the bills of the children. And that's how the children, children are benefiting from the money that you pay. When you look at the world, you see, perimeter world. Our dear guests of honor, the intention, as you see, this world of first has to end up, the field there. If you go to internet, you will get na pologoma.
Ona ha wana pologoma.
Aba sahi. Chine shene. Eyo standard here, Kampala. Wall of fence is not for the village. Wall of fence is for rich schools. When you look at that Anangoba, you look at our fence from here up to down to there. Our children are inside. During lunch time, those who do not want to eat, do not go home, they remain inside. They are safe from problems. They used to get, you were married about three children before you got put the whole face. Right now we are here. People only sing the tents. But people who are passing along the road, they are wondering what is happening in there. Who is conducting the meeting? And what's happening there inside? That means that what's happening in the school, there is no interference. I want to tell you, Eyo one Eyo, Eyo Kampala standard, not for the village. It's not for the village. Guess of one of them I've worked.
And remind them, this one is a town council as well.
It's a town council. We have got it, we have got water. National water we have.
Running
water, and we are paying using the money. We enter that system using the money.
Okay, this. Obo kubango.
Tekeleya.
Mulangi ne mabere.
Tekeleya.
Mane musalengo.
My exit.
Ezo kuchina.
Oh my stay.
Obo sigalani.
Musale.
Bomsalemu.
Where
are
you? I'll finish.
Where are
you? One of my life's food for the parents.
Mind you, the inspector of schools is not seeing you. Is it even fearing you? When I forget a quarter gamba, I place a call guest guest or yoga to meet you. Yoga to move or Utua. Or yoga to Muguri, the Aveo. And you, what do you want at your Utua? What do I do? Who's accountability? Omsome Saiwe. Government, where is a strong or of your Somesa? Speak and your Bioger. Okay, nga maririza. Njogera went. Fena uli omwa kolea lubimbirwe. Uli omwa limechi. Nse DPC nkolo gwange. Headmaster kolo gugwe. Aradisa kolo gugwe. Omisomesa kolechi. Nawe mama tata kolechi. Chama nere C5 kolechi. Chama natero okuogeranga tuli meeting. Sina gamba. Abantu omu tebagala kola vainakola. No sanga nga chama ni ya inokola. No necholi cha inokola. No sanga ngo msomesa okugenda mchibina okusomesa inakulinda chama na C5 amale complaining. Aja kwewola loni kagende. Aja kusomesa kole vya yagala gadibenga liye. And that is what is in the villages here. Oloza mana mano katone ya batona ngo mwongo tebekana na guaba liyeli. Bali bali ya merechi. Bali ya merechi. Lati faba febuli nakuwe basemba ya basemba. Nika government ya teka msente wetu. Mwachi? Echo mchide mwachi?
Shibangi nangena, imayera. Nijia. Naha ni mumulira. Banawe. Aboba saye venyue. Mulia huso meru. Ne mwendo hulia. Banawe, enyoni mu bahusomero mwagana basebe enyoni bataliye barona holidayi musubira babenda bana nyamu mulira kesi ndi musaye nindi kesi nali mwana shenywe eso mero linojima ngire mula nyiwene taba naba singo ungi mwihara ngasi sipo hili ena kesi naso manini hala ngena ngasi eso na funaho mukiso mwihara hudesiki nindi musini ya wanu humbale sesi ne hala hudesiki sabiti na tujoka omu ahabu amuahu kubanje na kujina hola hina ejina soma basa yenye nendo hubalame la shino nomeranga buli joba ati Butaleja ati Mutalosa muti sofu hachea mani gali mani gange era Mutalosa muti nali muivu unyo nali musomi Mutalosa muti ndiso nali nimbo neho ulangi Mutalosa muti ndise onali nimbo enama wanga era baba nomeranga ati samanyire yi Kampala era bandi baba nomeranga ati nimu ngapulipuli district ya Agame Kampala simanyire baya sawukire na yiro Ohu uja kwa ngofu hachia manine na Butaleja shino mshia golu alelu. Muvi afwayo munguna kusaba mweta wasa. Ola sabiti mwengiri ya maja. Mwaja mnisimuma zizizo. Nengangumeshi ngambie na kushokubati munguayo. Mwako walanjo lumuti inire. Kono kwa katona. Katonda njo wande tebunyole ofuha mukulembeze oluvanyuma lo huwa na bunyole na sirikira mya hane bisibo ninga mwa mukulembeza lo mera Butaleja stufu katonda galo machi tino josabi ga Butaleja dipi sishon aba dipi na bana ni mutasoma kuna ana ni mutasabile Alhamdulillah. Nendo kubalomera shino. Nendo hongera kulomesoka yino. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Mumulira. Ndi hongera kula mesonga kino. Na mwebale. No miro munwa ngenda ni no miro munwa. Abantu banomba nabo mu meeting. Ne baloma chimu manyire masika gandira.
Yes. Ya.
Era mbalo manga buli joti sefu ga district. Na magisaka kozo sake shohutana. Na aloma chine bitamuso membi. Na mtu mwesha hutanu gafu gaba taba haba maasi tamba haba. Olewasa mtu yaba nika soma ulangi. Siga haringe nga rupo.
Yes.
Museme nika haringa haba kufa appointment. Hati jojo wa vice president. Tino vechi yama niwa commission shirebe.
Yes.
Alhamdulillah.
Mwebare.
Alhamdulillah.
Mwebare. Mwebare. Aha.
Hukula magoho. Ala sinyango hukula magoho mutatamubaa na baha sikikibali kuloma. Mwebale. Mwebale. Mwebale hundira nindi mulamu. Habungo mendo ina handye.
Era. Era.
Mungulira wana. Mwana mesomela mungulira. Ni mungulira anga mutifuye. Mundi langa. Esho hubiri huisho vana vese mele kumulira. Odenge. Odenge ali. Odenge. Mja.
Mja maro.
Mumeleho munga loni kanya eche.
Odenge. Odenge. Oyo. Odenge. Odenge. Mja nali no muzi ndalo.
Nise.
Kungo odenge.
Google.
Odenge.
Yes, chairman.
Mulu nyole bafukira bati eh? Yeah. Odenge.
Eh.
Bana we. Eh, senenda kuswa saba saye nge mulira.
Eh.
Olwa balansa. Ola balansa uli mtu kaje na shikopo. Ola balansa uli mtu kaje na jina. Bana we. Ndomi letu la balansa uli mtu kaje na hina. Indi hujo huwa kulira obusianu wa bando mutandi kire huwa kunyola balaza. Mungulira wa esomero. Obusianu weni unahangwe. Aba selo nye niba taletile. Sigalengo omusaina na hukupe. Ndange DPC ya munga amba mungile mutaleti. Simu uja gano hubanjala mungulie. Mwana kasigala nena? Kasitogu uji mwa.
Including yate.
Yeah, as a district, I will term it as politics. For example, to be honest, every person in a district has got his role that he plays. For example, as a speaker, I have my own laws. As chairman, I will say 5 years own laws. As a headmaster has own role, as RDC has own role. And among the goals of RDC is not to arrest, is to implement what is excellent wants. But last week we got an information that our head teacher of one of the most performing schools in the entire district was arrested on allegation that was taking money from students. Us as local government, we have what we call ordinances that we pass. In schools, they have that resolutions that they pass as schools. And as they pass those resolutions, you discover that those resolutions are supposed to be implemented. Now, Progoma Primary School is the second best school in Butaleja. And as parents of Progoma, they sat down and agreed that every child was supposed to contribute 10,000 as welfare fee. You discover that this school has over 2,550 students. But when you look at the number of teachers they have, they have less than 20 teachers, and you know the standard. Every 45 pupils is supposed to be entitled to a teacher. So you discover that here, the number of teachers, the 20 teachers they have, is almost nothing. So you discover that 10,000 parents have been contributing contributes to the welfare or allows the head teacher to get more teachers to support our pupils in class. So when you got that information that one of the other districts had ordered the headmaster to be arrested before even informing the district authority, before even informing the inspector of schools, before even informing the DO, I think it was bad. And as the leaders, to condemn for that act. Mm. Yeah.
Here for a parents teachers meeting. This meeting is meant to understand how we are going to run this primary school. We had an issue a few days ago where our headmaster was arrested over claims that is charging extra monies from pupils contrary to the presidential directive. But we as a district, we had agreed that if we are to improve on our academic standards, we should accept to give some little money to the schools. Parents should give some money so that this money is used to bolster their academic standards. For example, money for tests. This money is not given by the government. Two, money for feeding. It's not given by government. And the president has been very clear, urging parents to pay money for what? For feeding. Then there's money for small development. This school has over 1,400 pupils. But the school cannot afford all the teachers to handle that number, considering the pupil, the teacher pupil ratio. So the school gets extra teachers and it pays them from which money now? That implies parents have to improvise. So when the RDC came in and made the arrest, we as leaders were concerned because it's something we've been propagating. If we are to improve the standard of education in our area, it is our stand and we are going to fight for that. Parents have to give some money to schools. Parents have to assist their children or their pupils with scholastic materials, money for feeding, and other requirements. That's our stand, and we remain committed to fulfilling that.
So how much money are you do parents here charge?
What I know, for tests, there has been 3,000, agreed by the parents themselves. Development was 10,000, agreed by the parents themselves. Then the money for lunch, agreed by the parents, was 40,000. If you multiply 40,000 by the number of days a child stays at school, we realize that it is very little money. It's almost equivalent to 500 every day. Some parents cannot afford paying it wholesomely, but the school has a mechanism of you bringing little money until that money is covered. Not all people that pay are meant to understand on around 40 you feed here. But our aim is to have all the pupils afford meals in schools so that we can afford to give them here from morning up to late hours.
Does this meeting also mean that you are now calling for the relevant authorities to free the HM?
Yes, the HM is freed, is out on a bond. Of course, we have had engagement meetings with the RDC, and we agree that he's free on bond, and we have these meetings so that parents take the stand also. Because now there, it was only the leadership of the district, but now parents have to engage in this matter. He's out on bond and all the teachers. But our appeal to the government, we should not be so tough on teachers over this matter, because our parents are rigid. When you say education is free, and the parents will just wake up in the morning, you go to school, no books, no uniform, no money for feeding, and if these parents consume a lot of money in these trading centers, you find a parent eating 3-4 chapatis, but he has not bought uniform for a child, eating very many chapatis, muchomo, no books, no uniform. This is very bad, and we want the situation to change if we are to improve on education standard of this area. Tonji Muhammad are my name. Tonji Muhammad are my name, and the mayor of Navigana Town Council, where the school is from.